called on the chairperson of the Garda Síochána Ombudsman Commission to clarify comments made at the Oireachtas Justice Committee this morning. Ms Justice Mary Ellen Ring said the Ombudsman found it troubling that Garda were continuing to conduct criminal investigations into members of the force without the knowledge or participation of the Ombudsman Commission.